I'm so excited to share with you today the answer to one of my favorite questions, and that is, what are the best shrubs to attract bees to your landscape? We're gonna consider native plants. We're gonna cluster them together to provide habitat, shelter, and even a water source for our amazing plants. Trees, also, don't forget about that. They're gonna bloom, native trees. This is Anisa sylvatica, amazing for attracting bees to our landscape. 85% of plants need a pollinator to produce fruit. This amazing calocarpa is flowering and starting to produce fruit. Amazing purple clusters in the fall. So many amazing native plants to choose from that are really going to bring in the bees to your yard. Hey, thanks so much for creating all that great natural habitat. Send us in your questions and we'll see you soon. Hey, thanks so much for watching. If you want to learn more, check out some more of our videos.